The City Council of Jeffersonville has unanimously approved the Jeffersonville Police Department's newest contract. Jeffersonville Police say it is less about recruiting and more about retaining the officers they already have. The approval of this contract means every officer will get a $6,000 raise. They were getting paid just over $59,000. Now they'll be paid $66,000 starting July the 1st. Officers will also have a new schedule where they work a rotating schedule of 5 days on and then 4 days off.